Chocolate Factory by Roald Dahl. Five kids, all super greedy, except little Charlie Bucket, who loves chocolate, but he is really poor, so he can only afford one chocolate bar a year for his birthday. Charlie got taken away to a magical chocolate factory where everything is made out of candy. By one, all the kids started to disappear in the magical chocolate factory, turning into a huge dungeon full of traps. Will Charlie make it out alive? Read this book to find out.